climb over and just kick in my ass. Gosh, yeah. I think it's under this bridge is where I found all the stuff. Yeah, I think it is. This is where you find the gang. It's also like a small pack of guys. Fairly easy to kill. Hey guys, what are you doing? Plenty of stuff to break around here. Yeah, there's also a sheriff's car down here. There we go. See, you get a lot of money in this area. I'll climb back up to the last area. Oh, please. Way too easy. Now I meet up with the new enemy, the Katakar. These guys are pretty defensive and pretty hard to kill. They're very good with their swords, they can block bullets. These guys are practically invulnerable. And I gotta say, they're the hardest enemies to kill out of anyone in this game. The dust. Let's move on. And we reach yet another point of no return. to stop at Rattlesnake Canyon or somewhere over there. Good for you, old man. Good for you. I forgot to tell you about these little twats. The machine and Katakara. They're pretty annoying. I suggest just using a gun to kill them off, but oh. Yeah, you can come here for your next side mission, looking for the Katakara Gold, I think. The Katakara Mines or something like that. I keep forgetting. Caldera Gold, I think. So yeah, take some time, do a little bit of exploring, grab some money. Right now I have enough money to purchase practically all the moves. Sheriff Star. Land. And it's also the Find the Wanted posters side mission. So far I've only been able to do one of those, because there's a lot of them in this game. And there's Sheriff Star there. Alright, now we finally move on to Judge, whoa, wait, am I going the right way? Yeah, I think I am. Yeah, I'm going the right way. We move on to Judge's, Sheriff building.